This is my oldest cat, Patch, who I'm sure you'll recognise from the argument on the roof and on the terrace. He wasn't actually born blind. He went blind a few years ago now, and he does struggle with it. But he's a great cat. And he loves a bit of one-to-one time with his dad. And I've got all the time in the world for him.